I done started off, couple drugs I can't recall. I ain't never miss a call, like a talk about money. Yeah. I done did it all, going hard behind the walls, contraband in my drawers, like a talk about duck. I done took a loss, I ain't hesitate to pause.
What's up, y'all? Scope Mike here, back with another one. Back with part two of Etherin Lamont, FYF Sports Debates. This guy, I don't understand what he's talking about. He talks about Jordan was a bad three-point shooter, 32%. Look, I'm going to tell you something. Michael Jordan won 10 scoring titles. Do you know how, like, people don't understand how hard it is to win 10 scoring titles without the three. That shit ain't easy. It's not easy to win 10 scoring titles without knocking down threes. You know what I'm saying? It's not easy to do. Lamont, stop trolling, man. Yeah, Jordan was a threat, bad three-point shooter, but that's not even Jordan's biggest flaw. Jordan, to me, Michael Jordan's biggest flaw, Jordan's biggest flaw to me was sometimes he ball hauled, and sometimes he didn't play team ball, sometimes he didn't lead the right way. See, Michael Jordan's biggest flaw was ball hogging, not shooting the three. If you look at, you can't name me one person outside of Jordan to win 10 scoring titles without the three. You can't name me one person outside of Jordan to win 10 scoring titles without the three. Kevin Durant has 4 scoring titles, but he hit threes to do that. Michael Jordan won 10 scoring titles without the three. Just think about that. Let that sink in, Lamont. FYF Sports Debates. This man won 10 scoring titles without the three. Man, Lamont, I think you just trying to find something to make Jordan look bad. This man won 10 scoring titles without the three. You know, that's pretty damn good. If I can win 10 scoring titles without shooting three, that's pretty damn good. So Lamont, you could talk about Jordan's three-point shooting all you want. That don't mean shit, because he won 10 scoring titles. You talking about three-point shooting, that don't mean shit. Three-point shooting don't mean shit. If you win 10 scoring titles, three-point shooting don't mean shit. If you're going to win 10 scoring titles, fuck all that three-point shooting shit. A lot of these players in the league shooting 32% from three. A lot of these players, there's a lot of players in this league that can't even shoot the three. So I don't know what Lamont talking about. So when you win 10 scoring titles out of three, that's pretty damn good. Lamont Lane, FIS Sports Debates, man, your ass is crazy. If you think that shooting the three is so important, something wrong with you. Because this man, MJ, won 10 scoring titles out of three. Man, Lamont Lane, FIS Sports Debates, man, you crazy. Peace.